There's a no Neymar now, but there was three. And Messi, I think, can be the person who can create the opportunities.
Says you're about.